While the CDC guidance is clear that fully vaccinated people are safe to travel, the federal government still requires the traveling public to wear a mask on planes, buses, trains, and other forms of public transportation. This is a federal mandate, and it is based on a CDC order, which applies to those traveling into, within, or out of the United States and in U.S. transportation hubs such as airports and stations. Well, I would be speculating if I would identify the cause. I'm sure there is frustration as people resume travel and understand that the rules of travel have changed, but these are rules that are designed for their very protection, and so that we can ensure that the success that we enjoy today in traveling will actually be replicated in each and every day, and actually that travel will grow. We're addressing it quite forcefully. As has been articulated previously, we're not going to tolerate behavior that threatens the well-being of the public, the employees that bravely are on the front lines to facilitate the travel for individuals who want to reunite with friends and family. And so the consequence regime is in place. It will be enforced, and it will be enforced appropriately to meet the moment and to give the opportunities for others to resume travel.